it is.
Boy and girl, I am your substitute teacher for today, Samuel L. Cockingham. The L is for leave me the fuck alone. And today we gonna do a little literature. Literature. Y'all know what literature is. We gonna do a little poetry. Since it's Christmas time coming up, I'm gonna read you some poetry. Let me see here. Twas the night before Christmas, and God, it was good. The kids were both gone, and my wife was in heat. The doors were all bolted, and the phone was off. It was time for some nookie nook by hooky hook. And shit, I'ma hook up with this goddamn crook. Mom and her teddy, and I was in the nude. I had just hit the bedroom and reached for the lead. Oh shit. Went out on the lawn and a crow such a cry that I lost my goddamn boner. And mama went goddamn dry. Up to the window, I sprang like an elf. Tore the whole back shade while she played with herself. The moon on the crest of the snowman we built showed a broom up his ass and cleaned up to his hilt. What the fuck is a hilt? Hey! Stop all that goddamn laughing. Crazy ass little boy. Goddamn it, I'm sitting here reading you some fucking literature and act like you don't know. As sure as I'm speaking, he was as high as a kite, and he yelled to his team, but it didn't sound all right. Whoa, shithead, whoa, asshole, whoa, stupid, whoa, puss. Either slow down this rig, or I'll cut off your nuts. Look out for the lamppost and don't hit that tree. Quit shaking this goddamn sled, cause I gotta go pee. They cleared the old lamppost, the tree got a rug. Just as Santa leaned out and threw up on my shrub, bastard. That bastard. And then from the roof we heard such a clatter as each of the little reindeer now emptied his bladder. It was done in my jacket to cover his my ass. When down my chimney came Santa with a crash. His suit was all smelly with perfume galore. He looked like a bum and smelled like a whore. Yeah. That was some brother, he said with a smile. The reindeer I pooped and I'll stay here a while. He walked in the kitchen and he poured himself a drink. Hold on, y'all, I got to have me a bottle of a drink while I'm in. I ain't gonna talk about that shit. He better not have drunk my goddamn hands or I would whip his ass. That's what I would have goddamn did. But when he walked in the kitchen, he poured himself something to drink. He better have got some goddamn Kool-Aid. Fuck all that dumb shit. I thought I heard y'all crunch for cooking. Okay, well. He walked in the kitchen and he poured himself something to drink. He whooped out his pecker and pissed in the sink. I started to laugh, my wife smiled with glee. The old boy hung nearly down to his knee. I told him he had to get the fuck out of that. Back in the den, Santa reached in his sack, but his toys all gone and some new things were packed. First he found a pair of false tits, the next was a handgun with a penis that spits. Little boy, get your hand off her ass. A box filled with condoms that was Santa's next find. A six-pair panties, you know, them edible kind. A bra without nipples and a penis extensions. And several other things that I shouldn't even mention. A cock ring, a G-string, and all types of oil. A dildo so long, they can lay it in a car. stuff ain't for kids, Miss Santa was shit. So I leave them in here, and then I'll just split. He filled every stocking, and then he took his leave. With one tiny butt plug tucked under his sleeve. He sprang to his sleigh, but his feet were like lead. Thus he fell on his ass and broke wind instead. Funky bastard. In time he was seated and he took reins of his hitch, saying, "Take me home, Rudolph, this nice remember bitch." Bitch. Santa shout. The best thing about sex is that it never wears out. Y'all be good now.